the aerodynamic HW race. The other one, the other recolor is green. This one's sort of red with a yellow base. I like that red and yellow combination. Sort of cool in a McDonald's sort of way. This is definitely a clear style car. The other one was a green Donkey Kong 64, which will be right next to this one as time moves on and I put them on YouTube.